get you nowhere.
You don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother!
Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes, the rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too.
Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Well, well.
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry!
He's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother,
or... Or what, exactly? I still have things to teach the Carrier and his friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel? The angel of the new world!
Get back! The light! See? I saw it! Come on!
Lucas! Melly! Stay there!
No! I can help you! I can!
It's our blood, Melly!
All right! Destroy him!
Rise up! And smother them!
He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping! The light isn't stopping them!
I can do it!
Lily!
Go on, Hugo! It's our only chance!
Blood!
My brother's blood! You're definitely going to suffer!
This is unbelievable!
Yes! Well done, Hugo! We'll show him!
Watch, Beatrice! Witness the end of what remains of your lineage!
Leave them alone! They're children!
Wrong! They are merely relics of the old world!
Stop it!
Look at yourself, Vitalis! You have abandoned your followers! Slaughtered innocent people!
The old world must die for the new one to be born! That is why the rats devour it!
You know nothing, but the Macula knows everything about you! Playing with you!
Listen to him! Macula is in your blood! It can read your heart! The world you are about to create is a world of chaos! Give us back our mother!
He's coming, Mommy!
We're going to get you out of there!
We'll take care of it!
Hugo, you feel it too, don't you? But it scares you. The true power! The gift of self!
What the fuck?
It's over.
破完了，他的整体故事有点怎么说呢？蛮微妙的。 感觉他这段结束之后还有一段嘛。啊，全长差不多八小时，差不多七小时多，快到八小时。美术风格不错啦，然后背景也不错，只是他游戏的玩法有点太单调，躲人啊，还有用石头砸死人，其实不太实际。算不错啦，中后段故事开始有到高潮，还可以接受他的那个接受他叙述的方式。结尾这个看不懂，等一下看结局会不会有补充。什么不太实际？石头打死人这点不太实际啊。觉得Hugo黑化了，或者他有可能之后也会成为教皇这种人。欸，他不是教皇，他是那个审判长。亚瑟死掉就没什么感觉，本来就不太认识他。因为亚瑟当初救我们的时候，他人也没有出现，他人就被抓走了，然后我们也没有参与救他，他妹妹就把他救出来了，对不对？
Alright, let's go.
Have we got everything?
这个应该比较偏向后日谈。
Is mommy going to get better with this?
She will be alright, Hugo. Mommy is tough, isn't she?
然后雨果治好嘞。
I can't wait for us to find a new castle.
Well, you've got the taste of a king now. We'll see what we can do. We have to leave the region first.
So, were you able to go home?
Yes. The nest is still there, but it's empty.
Amicia, look!
The guns are going for good.
You want to try your hand at shooting?
Not me. My sister's really good. Right, Amicia?
Hey, 当然咯。
Let's have a go.
哇，打白老鼠耶。
The rule is simple. You have 6 stones, 6 possible shots. Try and shoot as many targets as possible.
呵呵。
Are you ready?
你知道我杀过多少人吗？
Go on, Amicia. Yes!
哇哦，还有一只嘞！小老鼠在哪里？小老鼠看到了。
Hey, you know how to do it. You want an apple?
他妈的，中六个，给我一个苹果。
Yes, Amicia, well done.
The apple's for you, Hugo. You're my biggest supporter.
Oh, thanks. I was hungry.
As always.
Hey, today we're celebrating the third day without rats. There's a little fair down the street. Go take a look.
A fair? A real fair?I've never seen a fair before.
Hugo, Lucas is waiting for us. We should be getting back.
But it's a fair. Come on.
Hugo. Right. But we can't stay long.
There'll be empty houses if the bite leaves us in peace.
Look.
We'll come back eventually.
That's the young boy.
Oh, no.
No, no, boy. You just can't come in.
But why?
Because you can. That's why.
Hey, is there a problem?
Look, the problem is a kid and his sister are wanted around here.By important people. But we just don't want any trouble here, you understand?
I can see very well. Hugo, we have to go.
What the hell?
怪怪的哦。怪怪的哦。
Hey, Hugo.
What?
The first one to arrive at the cart wins 20 apples.
20 apples?
But you'll never beat me. Right, Slug?
What?You'll see.
Oh yeah? Then on three. One, two,
three.
Hey. 小朋友，想赢我？
You can't beat me.
我要超内线。Yeah.
All right. All right.
什么？是我赢了？
Yes.
不要乱讲。
We made it, Lucas. Do you have everything?
The same
Hawthorne, all of it. Let's go. Good.
Amicia?
Yes?
Why are they looking at me like that? Melly looked at me the same way. Then she left. Because she doesn't like me anymore.
Hugo, she... She had other things to do.
That's not true, but it doesn't matter.
Rock! Is she going to sleep much longer?
She has to get her strength back. With the herbs you bought, she'll soon be back on her feet.
All right. Hugo.
What?
Do you think I'm pretty?
You're ugly. Really ugly.
Ugly? Me?
You look like a big fat fly.
A fly? Your own sister? Oh, such a slur requires punishment.
Lucas!
Hey!
谢谢制作团队，带给我们这么有趣的游戏。